This will be a quick one. There is a YouTube channel that I really like. It's a couple of guys out of Central Oregon. Their channel is What the Rock, where they try to draw upon the collective hive mind of the internet and, identify some rocks. And I'm going to be doing something similar here today. I got a couple of things here that I can't seem to identify, so I'm going to show them to you now, and maybe you can have some answers for me. So, I was given this and told that this is opal from Arizona, and it doesn't look like any photos that I see online. It has a gravity of just a little bit over 2, which that's in line with opal. It has a hardness of 6, which is also in line with opal. And you can kind of see the fracturing there, the cleavage. So if you have any idea as to what this is, I mean, if somebody just showed me this, I would maybe even lean towards slag, some type of glass from a foundry. It just doesn't look like anything I know of. I wish I had more details on it, but I don't. Simply that it is opal from Arizona. So if you happen to know what this rock is, please go ahead and leave me a comment down below. One more thing that I'm gonna show you here. This right here. I have no clue what this is. This came out of Hanson Creek that is in Western Washington. It is a place known for quartz crystals, things like that, clusters. So it kind of looks like a vug that was starting to fill in with something. I don't have a hardness. I mean, what portion of it would I test the outside in that little middle piece? But if you have any idea what this is, I would love to know. These are pretty much the only two things that I have in my collection that I have not been able to identify. So, please let me know if you have any clues, and I'll put a link down below to the What the Rock channel. I like their style. You might like them as well. So, as always, thank you for watching, and I appreciate the views. Have a good day.